Container compliance for Docker and Kubernetes is an essential part of enterprise security. It's important for your environments, no matter where they reside, to remain compliant with industry regulation and/or company security policy. Now, it's always been important, but it hasn't always been easy. So let's spend a minute showing you around our powerful compliance feature set that will help DevSecOps teams to enforce a strict security compliance posture across the container lifecycle. So here we are, right at the start of the container lifecycle, and Sysdig Secure makes image scanning compliance really simple because we've taken those lengthy regulatory standards and turned them into up-to-date bundles for container compliance. These policies can be run on demand and out of the box as soon as you get started with Sysdig Secure. And of course, you can also automate this all further by integrating image scanning into your CI or CD pipeline through a native Jenkins plugin or through our API. From here, you can enforce compliance by including compliance scanning every time a container goes through the build process before hitting your registry. It's simple. These compliance policies can also be leveraged to scan anything currently in production too. So if there are any new vulnerabilities since deployment, your developers can see what needs to be updated or fixed in that application. For example, here we scanned an image which failed in production with 18 stop actions. And you can see the breakdown of the different issues and involved CVEs. Now let's click on the compliance tab. Organizations need to assess and ensure configurations are compliant across the board, and Sysdig saves a ton of time here by leveraging those standard CIS compliance benchmarks offered out of the box. Benchmarks like Dockerbench, or in this example, Kubebench. This will then validate configurations at every logical layer, host configuration files, cluster configuration, API server, etcd, and so on. And what's handy about Sysdig Secure is our ability to help users with guided remediation. Users are advised on how to take corrective action for each violation and apply best practices for maintaining container compliance. This can save DevSecOps teams time and ensure they enforce the right compliance configuration and prevent configuration drift. Now, beyond just generating robust reports, auditors and compliance teams are really looking to visualize trends in their compliance posture over time. And Sysdig converts various compliance benchmarks into a set of security metrics and then brings that historical data to life in a dashboard view. You can see here overall pass percentage over any point in time and loads more. In essence, this is going to help you look for and identify anomalies in your compliance posture and understand the risk across your entire organization or distinct environments. So we've talked about scanning, configuration, and trends, but of course, container compliance for Docker and Kubernetes doesn't stop there. What can we do to enforce compliance once deployed? Well, Sysdig Secure is capable of enforcing runtime policies too. As you can see here, we have a specific rule set for anomalous behavior. So that's that. When it comes to container compliance for Docker and Kubernetes, Sysdig provides out-of-the-box relief for enterprises to enforce regulatory compliance standards across the entire container lifecycle.